Welcome back, survivors. Disturbed Z here, and we are back in Ancestors. Alright, so, let me see, I'm gonna switch hands, I'm gonna grab one of these. I'm gonna eat one of these. Alright, so today I decided we're gonna try to make that trip down to Crocodile Island. Hang on one second, guys. Okay, guys, sorry about that. There's always something going on right when I'm starting the video. Always. Last time, doorbell. This time, phone call. Gotta love life. Got to love life. If there wasn't interruptions, it would be dull and boring. Hey, y'all, come on. Alright, so like I said, we're taking the babies on a mission. We're trying to get to Crocodile Island. And I saw some of the things that we haven't unlocked yet. One of them was that we need to do some more intimidation stuff. So I'm hoping that the three of us, those two with sticks and me with my club, can intimidate some people. You know what? I just thought of this. I should have made one of them carry an obsidian scraper or a basalt chopper so that I can make him new weapons. Otherwise, I'm going to have to just give him sticks or something. Which, regular sticks will work, but, I mean, if they could get a kill would be so much better. Off we go. Wow, we landed that one perfect, didn't we? I hear the pitter patter of feet behind me. Really, you two? Y'all are gonna get eight down there. Come get some mud. All right, come on. I hear it, I just still don't see it. Alright, there is Croc Island right there. That's where we need to get to. Okay, what is the easiest way around? I guess going this way. I know this is extremely risky, but we gotta do it. I wish they would stick a little bit closer together. More hippos. Uh-oh. Alright, you two, y'all are supposed to have my back. Okay. I still got mud in my hands. Yeah, the group intimidation thing is just not working. Here we go again. Take that back. You can have a stick. I guess I should have gave them double sticks, but... Rock Island, right there, but not too far away. Huh? Oh, it's the otters. No, you're not gonna do it, huh? All right, let's come up here. Let's see if we can do this. All right. Oh, that's a kitty. Well, let's do it. Hold a poke and some grass. Okay. You know what? Let's just put it in this tree right here. Alright, so we've got that. Is there food in this tree, maybe? I don't know if I have to feed them or not. Huh? Well, let go. Alright, gonna go get some water. Hopefully. You know, I was just about to say, this spot looks very familiar. Some water. Yeah, y'all just stand there and stand guard while I drink. I'll drink for all of us. So one of two things is going to happen. This is either going to work fantastically well, or this is going to be the worst idea ever and I just killed the clan. We literally have all of our offspring right here. Yep, I thought this spot looked familiar. Sleep. We're gonna see how this goes. I've never slept in the wild with a couple of them, so messed up looking elephant right there. Okay, we got a little bit of stuff going. Yeah, make sure you have your pokey sticks right. Cold, but there is cat plants here. Yes, there is. Okay, so Coffee Island is that one? Crocodile Island. There you go. Oh, and there's a kitty down there. I was just about to jump on that thing. Just about to jump on him, too. Go away, kitty. No one likes you. Almost at our goal. Make sure your weapon's in your right hand. There's so many crops. Bad, Crocky. Back it on up. Another bad Crocky. Alright, let's try this. Well, we found the island meteorite. Yeah, y'all get over here. Oh, that croc's coming up. Okay. Well, let's climb. Okay, they're both up here. Nice, here we go. Hold on. Drop that. Take this. Chains. Alter this. Give item. Okay. Well, at least it has a thing. Where is I don't see our clan symbol settlement thingy, so I know where it's at, roughly. We gotta get across this river. Let's not cross right there. Swim, 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 swim. Come on, there you go. We almost lost it on that one. Okay, yeah. There we go. Good. Yep, they're down here. Ah, this is where we camped out on that rock. No, why are we sleepy? That's where we camped out on that rock that one time when the kitty tried to get us. Current clan settlement. Nice. What is that? Remember that. Swimming, swimming, swimming. Just keep on swimming, swimming. Oh, sorry. Stroke. Stroke. Oh. Synchronized monkey swimming. It's the latest rage. Well, if nothing else, we'll have experience when we get back. That is for sure. Alright. We'll just keep on moving this way. We are gonna get it. I gotta go around a little bit. Huh? Seriously, you can't climb that? Alright, get up here and rest. We're so close. We just gotta push. No, you're getting sleepy while climbing. That's not allowed. That's how accidents happen. Yep, let that rest. Go around that tiny little lip that prevents us from climbing. Seriously. That's like right above. Oh, who is that? New landmark. So we were living next to a landmark this whole time. Great Lake Split Waterfalls. Okay. Yeah, we were literally living next to it, and I guess I just never noticed the symbol. Kind of embarrassing, but alright. Well, we finally made it back, guys. Rejoice, monkey brethren, for we have returned. And we are victorious. We'll go ahead and end that expedition. Evolution. Avi Perius food acclimation. The symptoms following the ingestion of meat from Avi Perius are less severe. Okay. That guy is full. Hold on. Back it up. 12 reinforcement points, guys. We have done it. Nice. Alright, now the question is, do I have 12 points to actually do stuff with? Because I think we do. You know what? Let's see if there's anything to learn and then we'll reinforce. I don't know if there's anything left for us to learn, but we do have a lot of knowledge here. No, I don't think there is. I think... Yeah, we've got it all. Okay, so time to reinforce then. Alright, let's see. That's one, that's two, that's three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do all those tolerances. Let's do that one. And then that's it. Let's change a generation, shall we? Clan members dead. Baby with spontaneous genetic mutations. Intelligence. Another one with intelligence. So do we have babies already? Clan member dead. Yeah, I know. What else do we got? Preventative medicine or medication. other genetic mutation, preventative medicine. Yeah, they're trying to get all kinds of medicine and stuff going, aren't they? Intelligence again? Wow. I wonder if it's all the same intelligence one or if these are all different ones, because that's a lot. Another preventative medication. Did all of them get one? And at the same time... Yeah, I do believe those are babies over there. So, yes, we do got another set of babies. Another one, the attack. Okay. Intelligence again. I wonder if some of these are having, like, multiples. Either that or the game's tripping and it's just, like, giving it to, like... Look at that. All of those things are like lit up orange. They all have mutations. That's like crazy looking. Like almost the entire tribe has a mutation. Alright guys. Well, that is going to do it for me today. I do hope everybody has enjoyed today's video. If you have, be sure to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, do me a favor. Hit that subscribe button. It is an awesome, awesome, awesome way for you to show your support to me, to the channel, to the video, and to the game itself. And as always, feel free to share the video on any social media you're using. And guys, just like to stop, take a moment, and thank each and every one of y'all for all of your wonderful, awesome support, all the comments, all the likes, all the subscribers, and all the videos shared. It is awesome. And with that being said, until next time, survivors, keep on surviving.